Rocking the baby at 66. Ready? One, two.